run stories about political prisoners in Myanmar, in other countries. You have your own political prisoner here. But rather than support me, what you do as the media is you all rally against me and say that I deserve to be in prison. Everything I said outside Leeds Town Court was factual and already in the public domain.
I have to ask you again, Mr. Robinson, what are you expecting today?
I'm expecting the full weight of the establishment against me, which is what I've had for 10 years.